practice those tricks that you don't usually want to practice in maybe a garage or a sheltered flat. Since the ground is way more forgiving than if you were to zoom down and drop in. You may learn a new trick or technique, but just try to learn something and try to at least take something out of skating on a rainy day. Prepare your board for the next time you go to the skate park. This will save time and it will also get you to do something with your skateboard.